Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we are doing a full affordable makeup look. Guys, when I say affordable, I mean affordable. So today we're doing a primer, a Gentle Magic skincare serum. I'm using that because I feel like it's very affordable, very affordable. So if you don't have any primers that are very expensive, you can just get away with that. So now I'm gonna apply it on all the popping places that I'm going to be putting my highlighter and my Illegal Pro Concealer, and just rubbing it off. And now I'm going to use the lash and brow gel. Got this at China, guys. This was very affordable. Love that it has a spoolie brush. And yeah, let's brush the brows. So now what I'm doing is brushing my brows up. Guys, I don't have armor brows, trust me, I don't have them. But yeah, now I'm doing the Eyelashes London Brow Kit. It's $110 at Discam. I bought this a long time ago, so I've been using it for the longest time. Love that it shapes my brows very, very easy. This is an easy and go kind of look, so yeah. And it also has like a side brush to shape your brows. And now I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in this shade Warm Honey. It is $49.99, guys. It's very not that expensive, it's very less. And I'm using all my brushes that you see here. They are from Beauty Treats. They were very less than before, I don't know about now. And all the other brushes that I'm using again, they are from AliExpress. I bought them 3 years ago, still have them. Now guys, this method of shaping your brows, concealing your brows from top, it's the best method I've ever used in my life. Love it to bits. And I'm using the brow pencil. It is 12 rand, guys, anyway, especially when you can get it at Chinini, I think at Chinini you can get that, and also Joburg or those people that sell them outside. So I'm just filling in the brows so that they look much more darker. Now these beauty blender sponges, guys, they're very tiny. They come in a pack, they are $30. I bought them at China City. This eyeshadow brush, guys, is from Beauty Treats, the one that I was telling you about. They were $59 or $40, I can't remember because I bought them a long time ago and I still have them. And this is the Ultra Pigment eyeshadows. I bought them also at China City. I think they were not that expensive. I think I wrote them down just right here. And yeah, now I'm just going to do like a natural kind of brown and glitter shimmer look, eyeshadow look. So I'm using my fingers, guys. I feel like if I use my fingers, it's much more natural kind of look. I want to go for that natural kind of look. So that's why I'm using my fingers to apply the eyeshadows. Guys, so I always use eyeshadows and black eyeshadow. That's it. I just do the cat eye. Struggle to do that. That's why I'm holding my eyes. Going to use the LA Lab full coverage foundation from Pip. I bought this at Pip. So now I'm going to use the mixing method with powder, guys. This is the best method you could ever use for yourself if you want your makeup to last longer. Now I'm using the translucent powder, which is 30 rands at Signature. Again, it was a long time ago, and now I'm just pouring the powder on top of the foundation, so my foundation looks very matte and very seamlessly and very beautiful. Mix that. And then I'm using the foundation brush from Beauty Treats, guys, and then I'm just gonna apply the foundation. And then I'm gonna go on the LA Girl Pro Concealer to conceal all the popping places. And then I'm using the Beauty Blender sponges, which I got from H&N, guys. They're really less, 40 bucks. I just had to take them. I like that the sides, I like how they're shaped. It's very easy for you to blend in each and every corner of your face. Yeah. Deep, 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 deep two contour. I'm using the mattifying compact powder from Essence. It's a 30 rand, it's very cheap. Also, I like to contour with that. Guys, for blush, definitely use your eyeshadow palette. It's always the best all the time if you don't have the same colors that you want to use. So I use the eyeshadow for blush. And don't let them lie to you, you never have enough blush. Put that blush, girl, until it's very, very seamlessly and beautiful and warm. Blush makes you think warm. And I'm using the Sunkissed Glimmer Compact. I bought this at Discam, was also a long time ago, and I still have it because I feel like this indigo can stay longer and you still use it. So yeah, I've been using it for the longest time. And I'm using the Beauty Treat brushes. I use all the colors, guys. And then you lip therapy from a Discam, guys. I like the yellow one because it's very, 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 it's very glossy. I loved it for me. They've made it easy for us, guys. I am so excited and I love it so much. And I've been using it for the longest time. You just use a pencil liner and then you just, you know, gloss it up and then you're all good to go. And then these lashes, guys, I bought from my friend Stick On Lashes. They're very less with you, 15 rand. So yeah, and they are so stiff, I don't want to lie. And the eyelash glue, which was 12 rand, I've also got it from a Chinese guys. And yeah, I just wanted to use everything that is very, very, very affordable. And I'm using my old mascara, which I bought from Avon, which was, I think it was 29.99. So yeah, I am trying so hard to use all the very, very, very affordable things, so it's easy to show you guys how to achieve this look. I hope that you do enjoy the video. We are not done yet, guys. Do watch.
woman that could take your spot, man. If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me,
what would you do?
If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me on the regular?
Tell me, would you?
Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl
like you.
This ring here represents my heart, but there's just one thing I need from you.
Say I do. Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love.
We are almost done, guys, with the look. This is how the look is. Now I'm going to put on my earrings. These earrings I bought at Joburg, guys. They were only 20 bucks, guys. I know these earrings were trend before. I still got them, guys. One thing about me is I will keep old things because I love them and I don't want to give away things that I still want to use. I'm the person. So, yeah, I look cute. Not done yet. So now it's me showing off, and then yeah, now we're gonna spray after that. So I just wanna, you know, show it off how I look. Wink wink. Now we're gonna remove the bonnet. Yeah, I have short hair. I dyed my hair red, and then I'm gonna use the Dark and Lovely, and I'm gonna spray it all over my hair, and then I'm gonna use I forgot, if I do remember, guys, I'll just put it up here. So the Bremley herbal and mint, I think. Yeah, so yeah, we're done. Thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and also, guys, share the love. Love you guys so much from me to you guys. Bye.
Me and gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love. So